can hear me. I finally have a clear signal.
Gregory, I shut down all the security nodes. I'm in the Roxy Party Garage. Am I close?
Almost. There's still one node left that's keeping the underground sealed.
Where?
Roxy's the final node. You need to deactivate her.
But...
deactivate her and save me. Save me, Cassie, please. It's so dark down here.
Welcome back, Cassie.
You remember me?
Your special day. I remember. Your special day. Do you still like carrot cake? It has been some time since I saw you last. If I remember correctly, it is on the 11th. I remember because you are number one. Twice. Have you booked your party? I'm sure your friends will show up this time. Cassie? What are you doing?
Everybody still loves me, right?
stupid flashlights?
Candy cadet, come get your candy here. I have candy all day, every day. Candy. Now I will tell you a story about a mother and a little boy who lived alone in a cabin in the dark woods. There was a monster in the woods, but the mother caught it and kept it locked in the basement. The monster always made scary noises at night, but the mother would tell the boy not to worry because it could never get out. Then she would sing the boy a lullaby to sleep. One day, the monster stopped crying and instead listened and learned the lullaby.
Why are there burners everywhere? It's like the inside of an oven.
out and find food. The monster sang a lullaby from the basement. The little boy heard the lullaby and opened the door.
Not Gregory. What are you?
I'm Gregory.
Keep going! to explain a few things. You were never supposed to go to the Pizzaplex. That thing in the sinkhole tricked you. I really don't know what it is, but it's been trapped down here a really long time. The Mexis security program was designed to keep it hidden, but you shut down the security. And now it's free. It's not your fault. I know you did it for me. To save me. But we can't risk being followed. I'm sorry.
Gregory? No!